making the most of ad campaigns. No matter what your thoughts are of social media platforms like Facebook and Instagram, the chances are that you're missing out on prime marketing opportunities if you don't utilize these platforms. If you're ready to make a change and enhance the efficiency of your ad campaigns, let's look at what you can do to make sure that your campaign performs as it should each and every time you try. Don't let Facebook run everything. It can be a bit tempting to let Facebook do the optimizing when it comes to your business, but this can actually hurt you in the long run. You need to look at the CPM bid set on Facebook and make sure that you're getting the exposure you want while paying the price you want. This can be explained to you by a professional, and while you're at it, you can get a free SEO audit. Work with professionals. Chances are that you don't have professional digital marketing experience, or if you do, you'll spread yourself too thin trying to market your business on your own. If you don't want to invest in building your own marketing team, you're going to need to work with professionals at a digital marketing agency. These experts can provide you with a myriad of services and benefits, including performing free SEO audit evaluations for your business to find areas that could use improvement. Promote using apps. If you have an app for your business or service and use ads to get your information out there, you should speak to a digital marketing agency about taking advantage of ads on mobile apps. Facebook helps a lot when it comes to running campaigns using apps, and these can get you even more viewers than before. Don't settle for what you've limited yourself to in the past. Branch out and make the most use of Facebook. Test rigorously. You should be aware that one method isn't the tried and true way to do things. Different methods may work at different times for different audiences, so it's important to test out methods rigorously and find what works for you and your audience. Be creative with your campaigns and consider doing tests to make sure that your efforts are paying off. You don't want to waste your time and money running ads for no reason, so look into why they work and why they don't. Take advantage of new features. It seems like every couple of months an app rolls out a brand new feature that calls the attention of its users. When it comes to sites like Facebook, you're going to need to make sure you use the features that come with it to their fullest advantage. Make sure you understand these features in order to make the most out of them, such as FBX. With these tips, you're going to have a business that is thriving both on and off of social media thanks to the efforts of digital marketing professionals.